I'm your host, Mr. Catchy Name. You can call me Catch. And welcome back to Star Wars The Old Republic. Alright, it has been a while since I've played Star Wars The Old Republic. I think the last video I posted was, I'm going to say, maybe January. And it's been even longer for this character. This is my good friend, De'Vil Zeb'Ra. We're working on the prelude to the Shadow of Revan. I think it's been, I'm going to say, maybe October since I did my last video with this guy. I'm sorry, De'Vil. I'm sorry I was distracted. I was playing a lot of Hearthstone. It was hard to make time to play Star Wars The Old Republic. I'm sorry, buddy, but no more excuses. We're going to go out there and we're going to work on this. You and me, old friend. We're going to kill some stuff. In the last episode, we found some clues and killed some people with lightsabers. That sounds good. Anyway, we're going to, speak to Lana? Yes, Lana Beniko on Manaan. And maybe kill some more people with lightsabers. There we go. Okay, now, where... Nope. Where's Manaan? Hoth tag. I got all kinds of stuff I've been ignoring. We're going to the Republic space. Ooh, there we go, Manaan. Okay, let's do it. Let's get this show on the road. Whoa, that's pretty expensive. Oh, and here's a chance to look at Manaan. Okay. Few planets have been as important to both sides of the war as Manaan. Surface covered by water. You have adopted... Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's that. Words, stuff, things, whatever. Let's go. Alright. I love this part. Boom! Alright, team, let's go talk to Lana Beniko and find out about what's going on in the Forged Alliances. Well, that's cool looking. I don't want to brag, but I have an awesome starship. I do want to brag. I have an awesome starship. Yes, loading screens, the best part! Alright, let's have a look around. Hi! Well, this guy's got a bionic eye. Sweet! Okay, man, this is a pretty cool looking... Oh, hang on, let's go have a look. There's the shuttle I landed in. I assume if I go in the water, something bad will happen. It's pretty cool looking. Remember correctly, this is kind of interesting. When I've played this mission from the Republic side... Now here's the thing, alright, let's think about this. They've got a sculpture with water, but everything's water, so wouldn't it be more interesting to make a sculpture out of sand? No? Alright. Okay, Talos, my good buddy Talos, one of the coolest looking healers in the galaxy. We're gonna go talk to Lana Beniko. Now, De'Vil's, you know, kind of sweet on Lana. She's a pretty impressive, formidable Sith, so, you know. And as far as I know, she's available. So, you know, they might have something going on, so we gotta look our best. Gotta look our most evil. Let's bring our best toys. Got a Star Destroyer that follows me around. And a little combat droid. Huh? What Sith doesn't like this stuff? Alright, let's go in here and try and impress her. Nice office, Lana. You've got... What do we got here? Holographic display of the galaxy? That's pretty sweet. Got good taste in office furniture. Oh no, my cloak's a mess!
So good to see you again.
Talos, you should have told me about my messy cloak! I trusted you, Talos.
As in our last brief communication, Darth Arcus is at the of a grand conspiracy. Arcus had the Jedi Temple raided to acquire knowledge of Rakata technology that he could use to harm the Empire. Even now, he plots against us.
This could say he's pathetic. I assume she's fine, but I want to know, can I steal this Rakata technology?
What can you tell me about this technology?
Nothing, I'm afraid. He smartly kept the details hidden from me, but we're very close to the truth now. I followed Arcus to a secure undersea laboratory here on Manaan.
Cool.
Where he's working with a Selkath geneticist on something. I've been trying to learn more. I've also discovered that Colonel Darrock secured passage to the same laboratory. He was behind the Republic's raid on Korriban.
Huh. Interesting.
Dark Council members make for attractive targets. This Darrock might be ending the Arcus problem for us.
As you say, he's our problem. Meaning we need to resolve it ourselves.
Well...
we must confront Arcus in that laboratory.
I guess.
As I said, it's a well-protected facility. You'll have to make your way through heavily armed Selkath and dismantle their security grid.
No problem.
You're not coming.
I'd intended to confront Darth Arcus myself, but I sense a presence here.
But I'm the
player. A potential
player.
Ally. I'll remain in touch and let you know how my search progresses.
Okay.
May the Force be at your service.
Alright, let's rock and roll. Okay. Ah, yeah! Where are you? Hi! Alright, tell you what, let's, hang on. I'm gonna bring Zalik.
Yes,
I haven't had Zalik with me in a while.
Let's go. I won't let you die.
Well, thank you. Can I, fly? No, hang on. What about my, toys? Yeah, there we go. Okay. Let's do it. Now, if you're wondering, my strategy, my clever Star Wars Old Republic gameplay, is to be too high of a level for things. That way I can annihilate them without having to think very much.
This
yeah, that's
far.
It. That's my strategy.
Darkus isn't far. I can sense him. We have to learn what he and the Selkath are doing down there and confront him. To have your run of the place, you'll need to shut down the security grid. You have the coordinates now. I'll stay in touch.
Alright, as I was saying, my strategy is just to be more powerful in everything. That makes it a lot easier. My frame rate is a little jumpy, but... hang on, how do I stealth? Could I just stealth my way through everything? Nah, let's, where's this? There we go. Ah! Oops. What's happening here? Let's do this. Why isn't this activating? There we go. What's happening? Alright, I'm a little rusty. No targets. Alright, I'm a little rusty. Little shaky. Haven't played in a while. That's cool looking. Got some nice details there. Alright, now what? Come on, guys. Here's the solar system. Another thing of the solar system. Oh! Back up. Are those all droids? Alright, can I do my sneaky thing? Oh, okay. Oh, okay, here we go. We want to drop the medic. Yeah, we gotta drop the medic. And stun you. Zap you. Gank this thing. Hey, did you try and stab me? You. Alright. And here's lonely little you. Hi, medic. Oh, that's cute. You're trying to heal yourself. Gotcha. Now, if you notice, I'm clicking the numbers on the bottom because I can't remember what the heck I set everything to. That happens. I go so long without playing the game, I forget stuff.
He's already proved quite resourceful. He's learned of a prisoner in the security hub who's been scheduled for disposal by experimentation. This Jakaro sounds like someone you might want to talk to.
I know who Jakaro is. He's awesome.
Contend with the head of security.
Oh. Alright, so what's the best way? They're all droids. I'm gonna do this. Oh yeah, that was awesome. Let's do this. Zap ya. Wait, are you, okay. Come on, just die. I like all the little noises that droid makes. Alright, let's go gank these things. Can I gank them? I cannot gank them. Okay, got it. What's happening? Who's taking damage? Alright, you. Can I kill you? Can I kill this thing? Okay. No, hey, you with the suit. Take a hike. Ow! Ow, stop it!
Speak, wait.
How about you do some healing there, buddy? Okay, let's get out of that. Ah! Okay, bit of a mishap on my part. What's this do? Oh, I don't need that. Okay, move out of the way. Alright, who's vulnerable? Hey, Zalek? Oh, this guy, there we go. Zalek, I would appreciate it if you would consider healing me. Let's just stab the crap out. Okay, move, 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 move. There we go. Who's got a shield? Cool, alright, so he's still vulnerable. Let's do this. Zalek, heal would be excellent. Zalek, heal! Move. Crap! Who's, oh, good. Ah, there we go, he's hurting. Got this. Still vulnerable? Yeah, he is. Nice. Ooh, I got level 59. Very good. Yeah, oh, I guess I could run over to these things and healed up. That's... yeah, I should have thought that through a little bit. Let's do it. And you're dead, because I know how to shoot lightning out of my hands.
Jakaro! My most sincere apologies for his outburst. Please don't leave us here to rot, I implore you!
Maybe. I could threaten... I could threaten them, but I'm amused by them.
I'm guessing you two have no choice but to stick together.
I am C2D4, former translator to Her Eminence Queen Nina of Onderon. And this is my current master, the renowned illicit transport specialist, Jakaro.
Nice.
A smuggler, in other words.
Jakaro was hired, quite innocuously, by a Cellcat geneticist named Garima.
Uh-huh.
Delivered a large shipment of perfectly legal medical supplies here to this facility. Imagine our consternation when Garima then had us imprisoned and interrogated most harshly by two awful creatures.
Uh-huh. Well, I want to know what the, I know who the Sith, but what kind of experiments? I own you now. Now, I want to know what kind of
what
experiments.
What sort of experiments would benefit from a Wookiee and a droid?
It's almost like a superhero entrance.
We don't know what Karima is doing. I can only assume they mean to turn me to scrap and melt my processors.
Yep.
An extra hand wouldn't be entirely unwelcome. Interested?
Especially a Wookiee. Oh, boo. In other words, you're leaving.
We shall endeavor to hurry and regroup with you at our earliest opportunity.
Right. In other words, you're not helping.
Nice to see you've made a new friend.
Oh.
Or friends, as it were. But a warning.
Okay.
You're about to encounter members of the Order of Shasa. Force-sensitive Selkath who are neither Jedi nor Sith.
Huh.
Their complicity here does not bode well for us.
Yeah, whatever. I'll kill them just like I killed Jedi.
Are you okay?
I am, Talos. Thank you for asking. Let's fight these guys. Where are they? Let's have a look. Yeah, look at this. They're pretty cool. I like we're in an aquarium. Well, except we're actually in the ocean. Also, this is a thing that needs to happen for real someday. Come on, cities in the ocean. We can do it. Can totally be a thing. Although we can do it without the constant groaning of the pressure of the ocean. Oh, there's a guy. Hang on. Dang, these guys are hard to sneak up on. What's happening? Ugh. They're all over the place. Just stab stuff. Did we kill them all? No. There we go. I mean, they might be impressive. I don't know. They just, like, jumped on me so quick I couldn't accomplish much. Or see them. Here comes a bunch. Alright, so, stealth up. You're gonna walk in the middle. Let's stun the fire support. You. You're stunned. Kill you. Alright, who's next? Oh, okay, and then this guy. And then what do we got here? There you go, and that is the advantage of being grossly overpowered for the adventure you're on. Thanks, droid, for showing up. Who's left? Just this poor guy. Oh, I have such bad news for you. Oh, you're a healer! Ah, I took out the healer first. That's always a good idea. Alright. Oh, and your corpse. Thank you. Alright, do we get a cutscene? I think so. Let's see. Depths of Manaan.
Our ally just made note of strange power signatures in your vicinity.
Okay.
He believes they may be emanating from Rakata technology. It warrants a closer look. Tap into a nearby console so we can investigate.
Okay. Go right over here. Look at this. Hi, fellas. Yeah, I have bad news for you. Why didn't my power go off? Oh, well, whatever. And now you're all dead. Ooh, and I can salvage a thing. Am I gonna have to do both of them? No, phooey! Let's just run over here and kill everyone. Hello, everyone. I'm here to kill you. Eat lightning. Really? You're gonna mess with me, huh? Yeah, I see the lightsabers all over the place. Who am I gonna shoot at? Gotcha. And what do we got here? Okay, now what? I have to go over here.
Confesses Volchira Kranban.
Ooh. Who am I supposed to... Okay, there are Colto stations all over the place, so you know this one's going to be kind of crazy. I don't have to talk to him. I can just walk up to him and zap him. Ooh, he's a dual wielder! What's that? Ah! What if I do this? Oh, he interrupted my power. Well, the heck with you, buddy. What's happening? I assume standing in this stuff is bad, right? As long as Talos is not... Oh, that's lightning everywhere. Okay, that was bad. Okay, so I should get out of the... Ah, stop it. Hey, there's minions. Die, minions. No, you stay the heck away from my healer. Now stop this. Stop this silliness. No, stop it. No, I don't want to do that. That's probably a waste. Hey, minions! Crap! Okay, let's get out of the water. Talos, if you could do me a favor and not stand over there, I'm sure it's bad. Talos? I'm almost positive something bad's gonna happen there. Come on. I mean, I know we're, like, way higher level than this guy, but... Talos, you dork! Hey, I'm not standing in the water! I'm not... That was... Let's heal up. Wow, that healed up, like, all of my powers. Oh, these dorks. Hey. Need you guys to die? Stop it. Need both of you guys to die, like, right now. There we go. Did he just throw both lightsabers at my buddy? I think he did. Hey, stop doing the stun thing. That's my thing. We got him. He's hurting. I guess I should move out of this crap, but it doesn't seem to matter. Okay, let's run. Ow! But I'm not in the water. I think I'm misunderstanding the mechanic. Oh, the heck with his little minions. We're ganking him. Oh, those are the guys throwing the lightsabers. Come on, we can do this. Stop. Well, that's good to know, Talos. Come on, guys, let's just kill this thing off.
Don't know me, but I'm here with Lana. She's meditating using a connection to Dark Arcus to pinpoint his location. She wanted you to know if I found anything, and I did. Energy readings from Garima's lab. Rakata technology's firing up like crazy in there. Don't know for sure what's going on, but I can pretty much guarantee it's got to be stopped.
Well, nice of you to start talking in the middle of my... or at the end of my fight. Oh, oh boy, a cutscene. Come on, cutscene.
You must be Garima. Time to talk.
Is Hoge Sohanem Kertvisa?
I killed everything between here and there.
Nemvog Kintavila Gito Turko. Latate hata mogota.
Ooh, I could be threatening.
Trouble is putting it mildly. I'm the thing that haunts you in your sleep.
Oze desazos homoleban. Hosu idon kera stulas elva lasto as but ahatasa.
Only virtually? Not gonna be enough.
Vota hoje mar imlet ete valahol. Eves told Ere ni as Ingrid. Lane parnata fader zeten.
He's got a bowcaster, that's good.
To betray us. Shoot him already!
I like the droid! Yeah, shoot him. Don't we? Ah, oh, here we go. Yeah, shoot him.
Let your hate be your guide, Jakaro.
Yeah. I bet it did.
How very unexpected.
This is the potential complication you sensed?
No, this is not my advisor, but rather an associate.
A Lord of the Dark Council?
It would appear Beniko laid out a convincing case that I'm up to no good.
I'm certain you're up to no good.
Was she lying? Make your case for how you're not betraying the Empire with this Derek person.
No, I am most definitely acting against the Empire's narrow interests. But what I do is not for ill, it is for the future of this galaxy. Sorry to cut this short, but since we have everything we need...
Well, at least you didn't give me the old, before I kill you, I'll tell you my plan speech. Oh, that can't be good. Nope. Turns out that wasn't good. Nope, definitely not good.
We're leaving now. As this facility comes crushing down upon itself, enjoy a preview of our infinite army.
Me again. Derek and Argus have checked out the emergency pods. No going back the way you came. Good news is I slayed one of the pods. Got it on remote pilot headed for a docking hatch nearby. You should have the coordinates by now. Good moon.
Let's see. Okay, first of all, Talos, you look amazing. In the dark, with that helmet? Aren't you glad I bought that for you? I bet you are. Alright, again, this is just... Oh, did you see that? There's a thing out there! Sweet! I want to see the fish! Where'd it go? Ah! Hey, fish, come back! That was cool looking. Is there one out here, maybe? No, this just looks at the other hallway. Oh, did something fall past the window? No? That was pretty cool. Oh, hi, stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna have to destroy you. Oh, wait, how's that getting repaired? Somebody, there we go. And loot you. How's everybody doing on their missions? Good job. You're making me rich.
If this furthers our aims, I'll do it.
I'll be done in no time.
I love this. I almost wish there was a timer forcing me to escape.
From their alpha cyborg. That thing's serious and it's coming right for you. Stay sharp.
There goes the fish. There it goes. I wanted to see what it looked like. Is it like a giant shark? Dang it. I keep missing the fish. Talos, get your butt in here. Talos, come here. Wah! Yep. It's what I do. Is it impervious? Okay, so I can use the coltal tanks to heal myself if I need to. Oh crap, I got 5 minutes! Oh, there is a timer!
Manaan said you were tough! Come on, let's see it!
Hey, buddy. You just showed up. Am I doing any damage to this thing? What's going on? I'm doing a little bit, I think. Is there something I can do to... There's gotta be a mechanic to this fight, right? Rather than doing tiny little bits of damage? Okay, come on, there's gotta be a mechanic here. Ow! Ow! I can't see! Okay, tell me there's a mechanic. Is there a mechanic? No, I just have to just beat it to death in 5 minutes? Oh, you know what? I should have someone with me who does more damage than just my healer. I get it. That was unpleasant. Now, can I knock him back? I can't. So, am I going to be able to kill him? Oh, I don't like this. Oh, fire! Fire! Follow me, we're taking over to the fire. I got it. Yeah, come on. Stand in the fire. That's it. No, don't knock me away from it, you jerk. Stand in the fire. There we go. I'm okay, go ahead and... Yeah, that's it. I mean, I'm also on fire, and that's kind of... Come on. Follow me to the fire. I just want to point out how amazing it is that I'm like, yeah, I'll just stand in the fire so this thing gets burned. Oh, crap. Minions, get away, get away, get away. You, jerks, get the heck away from my healer. Stop it, stop. Get away from my healer. Did I kill them all? Okay, let's go. Fire, fire. Fire's our friend. Ow! You suck. No, get away from me. I can't see. I'm not enjoying the game if I can't see. Come over here. Yeah. I'm fine. Come on, kill it. Come on, die. Just die. We got this. Damn it.
Let's get you out of there.
Well, first I gotta kill all the other crap. Alright, now how do I get out of here? Are these all... Can I loot them? I have nothing. That was pretty cool. Just go stand in the fire and get burned.
Hang on. Emergency pod's almost secure, but not quite.
You're with the Republic, aren't you?
That's right. I'm also saving your lives. You got a problem with that?
Yes! I could say yes. No, I really don't have
just
a problem with that.
Just get us out of here.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do.
Hurry! I wasn't built to survive the crushing depths!
Okay, all set. Climb in and enjoy the ride.
Alright, let's book. Let's get out of here. Pretty cool. I mean, it's not as razzle-dazzle as a lot of games that are out there in the market now, but that was alright. Hi, guys! They're like, nope. Nope, we're out. Nope. Alright. Let's talk to our friends. Kinda rude of me to just drive my speeder into their house, but that's the way I roll. I'm a Sith Lord. We do rude stuff.
Welcome back. Once again, you've displayed a skill and determination that few possess.
I've seen worse.
Perhaps I should make proper introductions.
Please.
No need to tell me who I'm addressing. I'm Theron Shan, Republic SAS, and your new ally.
Flirt? I could do that, nah.
If Lana vouches for you, I'll let that be enough. For now.
Fair enough,
until Seth. I kill you.
The way we were fooled by Darth Arcus, the same happened to Theron, except with the Colonel.
And between what you found down in that lab and what Lana and I pieced together, I can tell you they're both traitors.
Arcus and Darak are in league with a dangerous movement. A shadowy cult known as the Order of Revan.
Yes, I'm familiar.
The Order of Revan's no secret to me. I had a run-in with them on Droman Kaas.
Yeah, it's one of my earlier missions.
In an earlier incarnation, perhaps. They seem to have grown strong and bold, very bold. The Order of Revan used to operate in the shadows of Imperial space, but now their ranks include at least one major Republic figure.
That means I can't trust my people and Lana can't trust hers. Present company excluded. And if the Revanites are building an army of cyborgs...
Hey, what's up, buddy?
This is Jakaro.
And I am C2D4. Former translator to Her Eminence Queen Lena of Onderon.
I guess nobody cares.
Hey, Jakaro, how would you feel about helping me track those two down? We'll talk about it. Lana, will you be joining us?
We don't yet know how deep the Revanites' influence runs. I must learn what I can from within the Empire.
What was that all about?
Here, as expected. We'll speak again soon. Our work here is done.
That's it? My missions came in. Oh, speak to Lana at the Imperial Fleet. Okay. So we're gonna go back to the fleet and talk to Lana. And then we'll wrap this up. Oh, look at that! Teleported me right there! To a secluded meeting spot! Now, let's turn off... Can I turn off chat? There we go. With that interrupting my...
I was about to send out a search party.
Sorry, I had to confirm some things before coming.
He must like her. He took his mask off for her.
As I suspected, the Order of Revan, as it once existed, is no more. A bit of a shame, really. The Revanites' pragmatism may have been anathema to the Sith, but there was something appealing about it.
Yeah, I joined.
You should know that I was made a Revanite.
After crossing Darth Arcus, I doubt your membership stands.
Aww.
Not that the Revanites of now resemble the group as you understood it. The Order of Revan, as it stands now, doesn't wish to change the Empire from within. It aims to destroy us completely, and the Republic along with us. I've not yet learned why or how, but Theron Shan might. He appears to be rather good at his job.
Yeah, let's go ahead.
With ears in both camps, we'll be better off against whatever threat the Revanites pose.
I'm glad you feel that way. I admit
I'm practical.
I was concerned you wouldn't take to the idea. Was there anything else you wanted to discuss?
How about a little you and me?
That time we spoke after reclaiming Korriban, I thought we shared something. A connection. Was I wrong?
You aren't wrong. I wasn't sure if I should bring it up now, but I've missed you.
Aww, aren't they cute?
I have to go now. There's much yet to uncover about the Revanites' plans and the formation of this infinite army of theirs. I'll be thinking of you.
Well, well, well. Nicely played there, De'Vil Zeb'Ra. Provided rewards. What's this? Droid customization, huh? What do I got here? I got stuff. None of this is helpful. I'll take the crystals. Alright, there we go. Finished Forge Alliances Part 2. Part 3 is up, but I think that is enough for one episode. I'm definitely glad to be playing Star Wars The Old Republic again. I had, as I said earlier in the intro, I hadn't played this in quite a few months. A little rusty, but I'm glad to be back. I'm having a good time. I always enjoy this game. And I hope that you enjoyed this episode. If you did enjoy it, please like, share, and subscribe. It helps out a lot. And I look forward to seeing you next time.